And he's not a little red man with horns and a tail. He can be beautiful. He's a fallen angel, and he used to be God's favorite.